Washington lobbyists don't enjoy the best of reputations, but our Steve Hartman has found one notable exception.
31-year-old Kayla McKeon may be Washington's most unlikely power broker.
Kayla.
As a lobbyist, the first registered lobbyist with Down syndrome, Kayla roams the Capitol advocating for the National Down Syndrome Society.
I'm good.
She's an incredible asset to this organization.
Sarah Hart Weir is her boss.
She's extremely articulate and she's quick on her feet.
And I'm not gonna take no for an answer.
They hired you for your communication skills.
That too.
And your charm.
You're good at this.
It takes a schmoozer to know a schmoozer.
Hey.
But Kayla also has a certain sincerity that can turn almost any politician into putty.
I need your help.
Okay. What do you need? Do you need a sponsor?
I definitely need you.
Am I surprised that she's in Washington, D.C. calling on senators and congressmen and all that? Yeah.
Her parents, Mark and Patty, say although their daughter continues to surprise, Kayla never really let Down syndrome slow her down. They say even at 2, Kayla had already decided she would drive a car someday.
To pass the permit test, we said you have to be able to read. So that gave her encouragement to knuckle down and start reading. And right now, she still reads a book a week.
And she got her driver's license, too. That's Kayla celebrating after passing the road test. She's now one of just a handful of people with Down syndrome to have a license.
What about that parallel parking?
You don't want to know.
Really?
That's challenging.
Fortunately, today she does more flying than driving. A couple times a month, she leaves her home in Syracuse for her office in D.C., where Kayla is focused on passing a law that would make it illegal to pay people with disabilities anything less than minimum wage.
I got it.
She says if it passes, it would be a monumental achievement, but a thrill regardless, just to be part of the process.
I just love the feeling of, wow, I'm here. I'm making history.
Hard to believe.
Oh, yeah.
Kayla McKeon, Lily in the Swamp.
I'll support the bill. I'm
Yeah, thank you.